Let me show you how to add conditional formatting to a pivot table. I'm going to go to Insert Pivot Table, click OK, and I'm going to use the brand, I'm going to use the rep, and I'll use invoice amount. Come and click on any cell. I happen to be in cell B5, Home tab, conditional formatting. I'm going to apply data bars, and I'm just going to use this green gradient fill color right here. That works. If you notice, though, it only did it to cell B5, which is the rep Art Vandelay, but I have this icon sitting right here next to cell B5, and it says formatting options. Click formatting options, and I'm going to say all cells showing sum of invoice value. It worked, but that's really not what I wanted because now it is picking up my subtotals in cell B4 and cell B10. Those are subtotals. So I'm going to come to formatting options again, and I'm going to go to the last option here, all cells showing sum of invoice values for the rep. That is what I want right there. And just to prove this, my subtotals do not have the conditional formatting B4, B10, B16, and my grand total also at the bottom does not contain that. If you want to tweak this, you can. You would go to the Home tab, Conditional Formatting, Manage Rules, Edit Rule, and this is the rule that was written just by me doing that. You can show the bars only as an example. Check Show Bar Only, click OK. Click OK, and now I'm looking at just the bars. I'm going to do an undo. I do want to see the numbers. Thank you for your time. My online Excel training class is available along with Copilot, Teams. Have a great day.